Good morning to everyone. So today we are discussing find the stability by using root table for method one already discussed in last class. Today we are discussing method two and method three. Okay, so first, what is method two? So the method two is the first element in any row. So in the first method enti, so first method is in the first column all the elements is non zero elements. So for example, s power 4, s power 3, s square, s power 1 and s power 0. So s power 4 term is any constant, s power 3, s square, s power 1, s power 0. So in the first column, in the all the coefficients is sum of the values, so non-zero elements. Okay, zero rakunda, so coefficients edokka value, positive sign or negative sign, edaina ranivandi, so any coefficient will be there, which is the first method. The second method is the first element in any row, the first element in any row of the root table is zero. Emma, so for example, s square value ikkada zero vachind ankonde. For example, s square first coefficient is 0, so inka root har which root table construct cheyadaniki possible aitada. Next s power 1 em ostadi infinity, next s power 0 em ostadi 0. So in the root table is breakdown, so this difficulty can be overcome by using the second method. Emma, so andarku ardhamaind anukuntunanu. So s square, s power 1, s power 0, so ilaaga edaina oka row lo first element gaani 0 ayind ankonde, so next manam root table construct cheyadaniki possible avvadu. So this difficulty can be overcome by using the second method. Okay, in the same construction of the root table is same, but in the first two, in any row, first element is equal to 0, so the root table construct cheyadaniki possible avvadu kavatti, so overcome this difficulty by using second method. Okay, so first, determine the stability of the system represented by the following characteristic equation. So meeku clear ga ardham ayyatlu cheptu. So what is the transfer function? Transfer function is s power 4 plus 2s power 3 plus 10s square plus 20s plus 5 is equal to 0. In the given transfer function, sorry, given characteristic equation, s power 4 plus 2s cube plus 10s square plus 20s plus 5 equal to 0. Determine the stability of the system by using following characteristic equation. So, calculate the stable system or unstable system for the given characteristic equation. So first, in this characteristic equation, what is highest power? S power 4. Next highest power, S power 3. S power 4 is even number. So, even number of the equation is equal to S power 4. Next even number in T, 10S square plus 5. This is even number system. And the odd number of the system, what is odd number? S power 3. So 2S power 3 plus 20S. So separated even number of the equation, odd numbers of the equation. So highest power in T, S power 4. So construct the root table, S power 4. Next highest power, S power 3. Next highest power, S square. Next, S power 1 and S power 0. Okay. So first, in the even number series equation, S power 4 coefficient in the 1. So 1. Next in the coefficient 10. So note down 10. Next constant in the 5. So 1, 10, 5. Next odd numbers of the equation, S power 3 coefficient in the 2 and 20. And next in came ledu kabatti 0. So all of you clear? Even numbers of the series and odd numbers of the series 1, 10, 5, 2, 20 and 5. So S square. So first column, this is second column, this is third column. 1, 2 and 3. First column, second element nunchi start cheyamanna. 2 into 20. 20 minus 1 into 20, 20 by 2. What is the value? 0. Next, 2 into 5, 10, 10 minus 0 by 2. So 5, 0 and 5. Next, aim ledu kabatti 0. Emma, next construct. 2 and 0 is first column, 20 and 5 is second column. So 0 into 20 and the 0 minus 2 into 5, 10, next by 0, 0 into 20, 0, 0 minus 10 by 0. So minus 10 by 0 and the infinity. So S power 1. Infinity. So next, construct the root table is not possible. Construct cheyagalugutamamma manam root table. So it is not possible. So in this S square term, first element is 0. So next, construct the root table is not possible. By overcome this difficulty to follow the simple method. Ila first element 0 vaste next em cheyali. Okay. So this is equation 1. Characteristic equation, put S is equal to 1 by Z in equation 1. Put 1 is equal, S is equal to 1 by Z in the given characteristic equation. So, manaki ichina characteristic equation ide kadamma. Put S is equal to 1 by Z. So 1 by Z whole power 4 plus 2 into 1 by Z whole power 3 plus 10 into 1 by Z whole square plus 20 into 1 by z, 20 into 1 by z plus 5 is equal to 0. Put s is equal to 1 by z in the given equation, given characteristic equation. So what is highest power in the denominator LCM? Z power 4. 1 by z power 4, 1 by z power 3, 1 by z square, 1 by z. Endukamma 1 by 1 whole square is 1. 1 whole cube, 1. So, highest power LCM, z power 4. Z power 4, z power 4 cancel. What happened? 1. 2 into z, z power 3. So, 2 into z plus 10 in the denominator z square. Z square cancelled, remaining z square, 10 z square plus 20 z power 3 plus 5 z power 4 is equal to 0. So, the characteristic equation 5 z power 4 plus 20 z power 3 plus 10 z square plus 2 z plus 1 is equal to 0. Emma? So, in the characteristic equation, 5 z power 4, 20 z power 3, 10 z square plus 2 z plus 1 is equal to 0. So, in this characteristic equation, construct the root table. Okay, na? So, in the last characteristic equation, in the S square term, first element is 0. So, overcome this difficulty. So, highest power entama z power 4. So, z power 4. Next to highest power entama z power 3. So, z power 4 is even numbers of the series. So, what is z power 4 coefficient? 5. And next to even number series, 10. Next, 1. Next, odd number series, 20. And 2. And the 0. Clear? Next, construct the z square. So, in the first row, first column, 10 to second column, 1, 0, third column. First column, second element, nunchi start chayal. So, 20 into 10 minus 5 into 2. So, 5, 2 just 10 by 20. What is the value of 20 into 10 minus 10 by 20? So, it is 9.5. So, note down z square 9.5. Next, 20 into 1, 20 into 1, 20, minus 5 into 0, 0 by 20. What is the value? It is 1, 1. Next, construct the z power 1, 9.5 into 2, minus 20. Entama value? Minus 0.105. 9.5 into 2, 19. 19 minus 20. So, minus 1 by 9.5. What is the value? Minus 0.105. And the say construct z power 0. This minus 0.105 into 1 minus 0 by. So, the 1. Z power 4 first coefficient is positive. z power 3 first coefficient is positive, z square first coefficient is positive, z power 1 first coefficient is negative, and z power 0 is positive. There is one sign change, so the given system is unstable system. The given system is unstable system. Okay, so any sign change in the first column elements, so all the coefficients should be in the same sign, the given system is stable system. There is any change in the sign, the given system is unstable system. So the clear all of you? Next problem. By using Ruth criterion, determine the stability of representing characteristic equation. Representing characteristic equation s power 6 plus 2s power 5 plus s power 4, 2s cube, 3s square, 4s plus 2 plus 5 is equal to 0. So first, s power 6 is even number of the series. S power 5 is odd numbers of the series. So note down first even numbers of the series, s power 6. Odd number of the series, 2s power 5, s power 3, s power 1. Okay, so construct the Ruth table. 1 1 3 5 1 1 3 5, even number series lo unna coefficients anni note cheyali. Em unna even number series lo coefficients? 1 s power 4 1, s square 3, s power 0, 5. Adhe kadamma note chesindi. 1, 1, 3, 5. Next, odd number series lo unna coefficient. 2, 2, 4. 2, 2, 4. Construct the Ruth table. This is first column, second column, third column, fourth column. So the first column, second element nunchi start cheyali. 2 into 1, 2, minus 1 into 2, 2, 2 minus 2 enta 0. And 3, 2 into 3, 6, 1 into 4, 4, 6 minus 4, 2, 2 by 2 is 1. So in the any row, first element is 0. Further construct the Ruth table is not possible. So, enduku possible avatledu? Next, anni infinity vachestayi. So, overcome this difficulty to follow the second method. Okay? So, em cheyalappudu? Put S is equal to 1 by Z in the equation, in the characteristic equation. The given characteristic equation. So, what is the characteristic equation? S power 6. So, 1 by Z whole power 6 plus 2 into 1 by Z whole power 5 plus 1 by Z whole power 4 plus 2 into 1 by Z whole power 3 plus 3 into 1 by Z whole square plus 4 into 1 by Z plus 5 is equal to 0. Emma, manaki ichina transfer function em undi? S power 6, 2s power 5, s power 4, 2s power 3, 3s square, 4s plus 5 equal to 0. So, ఏం చేస్తున్నాం మనం సెకండ్ మెథడ్ లో మనకి ఫస్ట్ ఎలిమెంట్ జీరో వచ్చేసింది కదా సో s is equal to 1 by z in the given characteristic equation. So 1 by z whole power 6. So 1 by z power 6 plus 2 into 1 by z power 5 plus 1 by z power 4 plus 2 into 1 by z power 3 plus 3 into 1 by z square plus 4 into 1 by z plus 5 is equal to 0. Take LCM. What is highest LCM? Z power 6. So 1 plus 2z plus z square plus 2z cube plus 3z power 4 plus 4z power 5 plus 5z power 6 is equal to 0. So z power 6 is equal to 0. Next, the characteristic equation 5z power 6 plus 4z power 5 plus 3z power 4 plus 2z power 3 plus z square plus 2z plus 1 is equal to 0. So again construct the root table in this characteristic equation. So find the stable system or unstable system. Okay na? So construct chetama. So construct. Construct the stability in this characteristic equation. So yes, what is even number series and odd number series? So 5 into z power 6, z power 6 is even number series and z power 5 is odd number series. So note down z power 6, z power 5. What is the z power 6 coefficient? 5 and 4. 3, 2, 1, 2, 1, 0. It's very simple. So, ila construct chesis. So, after that, 4 rows, sorry, 4 columns. So, first column, 5, 4. Second column 3 2, third 1 2, fourth. Okay, so z power 4, first column second element starts 4, 4 into 3, 4 into 3, 12, minus 5 into 2, 10, by 4. What is the value? 12 minus 10, 2 by 4, so 0.5. So, 0.5. Next, 4 into 1, 4 minus 4 into 1, 4, minus 5 into 2, 10, by 4, minus 6 by 4. What is the value of 6 by 4? So, minus 1.5, minus 1.5. 5. And the 4 into 1, 4 by 4 is 1. So, Z power 4 is clear. And next Z power 3, next Z square, and Z power 1, and the Z power 0. Okay, next Z power 3. So 4 and 0.5 is first column, 2 and minus 1.5 is second column, 2 and 1 is third column. Okay, so construct 4, 2, 0.5 and minus 1.5. So 0.5 into 2, 1, minus of minus plus, 4 into 1.5 is 6 by 0.5. 7 by 0.5. What is the value of 7 by 0.5? It is 14. Zero. Next, first column is the same. Construct the root table in third column. 0.5 into 2. What is value? 1 minus 4, 3 just 12. Sorry, 4, 3 just 4 into 1. What is the value of 4 into 1? 4 by 0.5. What is the value? Minus 3 by 0.5. So, minus 6. Okay. Next, construct the root table. S square, Z square. So, 0.5 minus 1.5. 14 minus 6. Okay. So, 0.5, 14. 14 into minus 1.5. What is the value of 14 into minus 1.5? Minus into minus. So 14 into minus 1.5 plus 6 into 0.5, 3 by 14. What is the value? Minus 1.28. Minus 1.28. Okay. Next, 14 into 1 minus 0 by 14, 1. Next, Z power 1. Next, calculate the Z power 1. Minus into minus plus 6 into 1.28 minus 14 by minus 1.28. What is the value? 4.93. Next, Z power 0, 4.93 into 1, minus 0 by 4.93. So it's 1. It's the value Z power 0 is 1. So Z power 6, first coefficient is positive. And the Z power 5, first coefficient is positive. Z power 4, first coefficient is positive. Z power 3, first coefficient is positive. Z square, first coefficient is negative. So plus 2 minus 1 sign change. And Z square to Z power 1 is one another sign change. There are two sign changes in the given characteristic equation. So the given system is unstable system. The given system is unstable system. So clear all of you? Mention the comment. Method 3. So method 2 is in any row, first element is 0. So, overcome the difficulty. So, second method, put S is equal to 1 by Z. And the method 3 is all the coefficients in any row. So s square, s power 1, s power 0, ala edaina oka row lo all the elements in any row of the root table is 0. This condition indicates there are symmetrically located in the S plane. Because of this row of zeros, all the elements of the subsequent rows also becomes 0. Okay, so for example, S power 4, S power 3, S power 4, 1, 1, 2. S power 0 is 0, 0, 0. Next, what happened in the S square? S square is also 0, 0, 0. What happened in S power 1? 0, 0, 0. What happened in S power 0? 0, 0, 0. So, in the any row, all the elements is 0. Next, further difficult to construct the root table. Okay, so method 2 is any row first element only 0. In method 3 is all the elements in the root table is 0. So I overcome this difficulty, further go to the method 3. Okay, so method 3 lo em chestam ante, so problem chudandi clear ga artham aitadi. Determine the stability of the system represented by the following characteristic equation: s power 4 plus 2s cube plus 6s square plus 8s plus 8 is equal to 0. Okay, so first construct the root table. What is s power 4? S power 4 is even number series. S power 3 is odd number series. So s power 4 and s power 3. S power 4 coefficient is 1. S power 3 coefficient is 2. 1, 2. Next, 6, 8, 8, 0. Ila note chesukondi. Okay. Even number series 1, 6, 8. Odd numbers 2 and 8. Emma, clear? Next, further go to S square. 2 into 6, 12. Minus 1 into 8, 8 by 2. So 4 by 2 and 2. So first, 2. 2 into 8. Next, 2 into 8, 16. Minus 0. 1 into 0 and 0 by 2. 2 8 jars, 16. So 8, 2, 8, 0. Next, S power 1. 2 into 8, 16. Minus 2 into 8, 16. So 0. 16 minus 16, 0. Next, 2 into 0, 0. 2 into 0, 0. Next, 0. S power 1. All the coefficient is 0. So, next, further go to method 3. Ila anni elements 0 vaste ela construct cheyali, ela cheyali anedi next class lo chustam. Okay? So, thank you, ma. Thank you.